Good morning and welcome back to the studio. I'm Mark Stephenson and this is my most recent example of my artwork entitled Napa Oaks number 9816. It is a UV cured pigmented inkjet print on top of a hand burnished aluminum composite panel. This example measures a little over 47 by 16 inches and it's priced at $1,600. It is an excellent example of my luminous ground technique. Layers of luminous texture that I create with a variety of powered hand tools, sanders, grinders, wire brushes, to create layers of luminous texture. And that sets up the illusion for 3D depth and movement that you see here. That imbues this work with uncanny realistic properties. Well, quote, realistic, unquote, properties. Invariably at art festivals that I do across the country, people will come up to me and say, it's so realistic. How can it be so realistic? And I know what they mean, because the illusion of 3D depth is really quite riveting. Of course, there's nothing realistic about it. It's an illusion. Just some scratched and polished metal and some pigment photographs. But it's how our brains evolved over hundreds of thousands of years to cobble together reality, quote, unquote, based on sketchy perceptual information, what we see, to create a reality that enhances our ability to survive and navigate in a three-dimensional world.